Actually, the storm system looks like it's getting closer, but I think it's going to go around us because the sky is blue directly to the east, and the downpour looks like it's heading to the northwest, so it will, looks like it'll brush the top of Tortola there and head out to the northwest towards St. Thomas.